it's a bang, yeah. All these niggas acting like they with that shit ain't stunning these niggas. Yeah. Lamb truck sitting so low, had to crouch my back, fuck around, had to sit on my pimp. Had to crouch. How you gon' backdoor a nigga you love for a little bit of clout? It's a shame on niggas. Shame. How you gon' sit on my car trying to play a little pump like.
Yo, what's good, everybody on YouTube? It's your boy Lou, and as y'all can see by the title, I'm gonna be bringing y'all this tattoo glitch video. In this video, I'm gonna be showing y'all how the new tattoo glitch. I'm pretty sure this is like the only working tattoo glitch in 2K21. All these other tattoo glitch, bro, they're either fake or like they don't work. Like, as y'all can see, I finally hit SS1. I got all these tattoos that I got from the tattoo glitch. This tattoo glitch worked 100%. Not like, bro, this tattoo glitch, it works every time. It is so easy, so simple, and it don't even take long. Literally, the longest part about it is you basically just getting this part type shit. Y'all probably don't think this worked, but 100% do. I literally have proof of it working. I'm gonna show y'all right here in this clip. As y'all can see, yeah, the tattoo glitch works. It works 100%. As y'all can see, like, I literally didn't pay no VC for that. And no, I didn't win it off the wheel. I never get lucky ever to win that shit off the wheel. Like, I usually be so mad. Like, all my friends be winning off the wheel. I never win off the wheel. So, with all that said, drop a like, drop a sub, turn on post notification. And yeah, it's me, boy Lou. Let's get right into the video. I'm gonna walk into the tattoo shop. So, once you walk in, bro, it's gonna ask you right here. You have tattoos available. Would you like to place them? You press no. Once you press no, you want to get any tattoos you want. So the tattoos that I got was the animal tattoo and the dragon 3. I got the dragon 5 and the dragon 3. Those are the only tattoos I get. Like, every 2K, these are the only tattoos I get. So once you get those, right, you want to place them on your body. So look, I'm going to just walk out. Once you place the tattoos on your body, right, you want to bring up your cart, right? Once you bring up your cart, you want to join off of one of your friends. So find somebody that's in a new park or whatever. That's just in a neighborhood. Find somebody you could join off of. It don't matter if they're in the ante of the neighborhood. So once you join off of them, you want to come back to the tattoo store and you want to go into the tattoo shop, right? You feel me? So once you come to the tattoo shop, it's going to ask you the same thing. This time you want to press yes instead of no. Feel me? So once you press yes, you see all the tattoos. These are all the tattoos that I got in my fucking tattoo inventory. All the tattoos that I picked and all that. So once you do that, you want to put the tattoos on. And once you put the tattoos on, y'all see in the clip I showed y'all, y'all literally just walk out the tattoo shop. You want to walk out the tattoo shop. Once you put the tattoos on, press get ink, and it will not take no VC from you. Literally zero VC. Like, all this tattoo that I have put on, I haven't got on my legs. Like, literally all that I put on, it costs like 90k in total, and I'm not paying no 90k for no damn tattoos, bro. It's no way, you feel me? So look, I got on all these tattoos on my leg, on my body. Like, my whole body is covered with tattoos, you feel me? So yeah, if this glitch worked for you, let me know in the comment section. But all that said, it's been your boy Lou, and I'm out, man. Peace.
I don't got a pencil, a pen in this book bag. Add it like 10 to the clip, cause it look bad. Don't give a fuck if you piss, nigga, get mad. Or you can bitch and get killed with your bitch ass. Look, bro.